Benfer Bobcats. Mrs. Lawson here. I'm one of the music teachers at Benfer. Mrs. Todd and I were so excited to see you last week at the daily check-ins and had so much fun at the parade last Sunday, even though it was raining. We just wanted to give you some information about music class and what's to come. The specials team has created a Google Classroom that was sent out yesterday by your teachers, so there should be a link to that. And in that page, you'll find activities for music, art, and PE. Music activities are by grade level, and there's something exciting for second through fifth grade, which is a musical mystery challenge. So here's the scenario. You go and visit your great aunt Gertrude, who just turned 100 years old. I know, that's really old. And she sent you on a scavenger hunt because she can't find things in her own house. She needed your help. As you were on this scavenger hunt, you went into her closet and found a really old, dusty chest. Curious, you tried to open it, but it was locked. So you went to Aunt Gertrude and said, "What is this chest about?" She said, "It was my uncle's chest. He told me that there was a treasure inside, but it was protected by a musical lock. So your quest is to unlock the chest and find what's hidden inside." There will be 4 activities this week, 1 per day, and they take around 5 to 10 minutes. In each activity, you will find 1 secret letter. By Friday, you'll be able to unscramble the letters and create a musical word. It'll be really fun. So go to our Google page and have some fun during this week. We're only asking you to do maybe 5 or 10 minutes of music a day. Maybe as a brain break or just something fun to get you up and moving. In the meantime, I wanted to play a fun song for you, and we're just gonna keep a beat. You can keep a beat like I am right now, or you can use a table, or you can use a box to keep a beat if you want a sound. I'm just gonna use my hands right here. And then during the chorus, we're gonna clap the rhythm of the words. Okay? Okay? So during the verses, we'll keep a beat. When the chorus comes up, we'll do the rhythm of the words. Okay? Good luck and have fun. One sec. Okay, here we go.
Just a young girl. With the quick fuse, I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder. Steady beat still. Thunder. Thunder.
Thunder. Thunder.
Thunder.
Thunder.
Thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder. Thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, thunder.
All right, back to our beat.
Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleed.
Stay on our feet.
Feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder, thunder. Feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder, thunder. Feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder.
can do this with any popular song that you like. So practicing your steady beat and then practicing the rhythm of the words is a really great activity for you to do. So, look at our Google page. It'll be really fun, and we miss you a whole lot. See you soon.